suspicious. Just like West Point Tom.
Semtex on.
Look, might not last, but style.
Bacon from last year's thing.
Bro, can you get a shot off at home?
Put a fast one on me.
Alpha team, I'll copy. Somebody tell me what just happened. Any station this net, what is your status? If you've hurt them, I swear.
No interruptions for this next part.
Thank you, my friends, for volunteering to take my place here. Or, in your parlance, thank you for being voluntold. Now,
If you will excuse me, I have a few scores to settle. Bye-bye, Dark Aether.
It was 10 minutes. They had me doing a whole fucking other round. So what camels do you have done? I got the gold done right now. Yo, thanks for Big Nat, bro. Let's go, man. I only got the AR camels done right now. And they only gold right now. I think I'm gonna get them all to the second mastery camo, and then I'm gonna go to the next gun. So after I get them all gold, I'm gonna go back down the list and do it again with the second mastery camo. Then I'm gonna go to the SMGs. But I'm playing with that Tommy gun. He said, "Run his fade, bro." He said, "Here comes the one tap." I wish. I wanna get that one tap in again. Come on, baby, we do this, let's do this, let's make history. All right, there we go. All right, here we go. Ah! Tear me up, Zach.
Serve you right, gobble up my warheads.
I would not celebrate just yet.
Damn, those things stocky. I think they're running faster than me, huh? This is my vindication. This is my vindication for these litigations. You feel me? Be back, baby.
Come
They doing me dirty with this. All these damn zombies. I got 50 zombies on me, bro. And they always the zombies with the armor too. Oh shit. Oh! That was some cheese. I ain't gonna lie. Well, they got every zombie on me right now, chat. Damn, Mr. Zombie on me every time. I want my fade. Give me my fade, bro. You got these zombies all up on me like this, bro. They tripping, bro. Nah, bro. I'm not with this, bro. I gotta keep running and making moves because they keep being hill to hill on me. Know what I'm gonna do? There you go. Low on ammo. I swear my fights be the worst. This fight is bad. Don't care. How y'all like that one? All right, come on, bro. He's nearly dead. Yeah, he's deader than dead. He's deader than dead, ain't he? His ass is done. That's how we do it. He said they are a bunch of P-Diddy's. This is crazy.
That was dope. Whatever your plan is for bringing back Maxis. That was dope. What zombies is better for you, BO6 or Modern Warfare 3? I like both of them though. But I like this one better because it's like, it's round based and you got new guns to rank up. Now, if they both would have came out at the same time, I probably have picked. Yeah, it's a hard decision, man, but I am decisive with it. I really would pick Black Ops 6 before open world map. Oh, for the strength that I know they could bring more stuff to the table with this game versus Modern Warfare 3 zombies, we didn't get really much of nothing, bro. We got the story mission stuff, and then after that, it just went downhill. Like, I beat it, Bobbers. What you want? You all right? Were he watching TV? I'm not chasing after an old wife. Oscar, we need a model build. Oh, you? Alright, I'll get him. I'll be in there in a minute. She's right. Let's see for ourselves if this Sentinel thing is the real deal. Yeah, I know. It's in there. This thing will go where the bastard looked off.